raised in Brazil, where he started working with horses at a very young age on the family ranch. His passion for reining became clear by the age of 16. Since then, Marcelo has had the opportunity to work with some of the world's best trainers to develop his knowledge and expertise in our reining industry. Marcelo, his beautiful wife Amy, and their daughter Bay now live at Warren Performance Horses, where Marcelo and Amy are assistant trainers. Although Marcelo has got a very deep love of reining, his greatest love lies in his family. You know, his little girl Bay has got Daddy wrapped around her finger. Marcelo sees Bay as his little princess. Tonight, Marcelo is performing to Butterfly Kisses by Bob Carlisle and his horse, Gunner's Last Dance. Friends, I would challenge you to listen carefully to the words of this song. See if it maybe doesn't strike a chord with all of the daddies that are here tonight.
Change your mind to me.
work. Nice work.